Chala Bazaar was developed by Diwan Raja Keshava Das in late 18th century. The Madilagam records that speaks about the Sri Padmanabha Swami temple have references about the Chala market dated 1518 CE. It speaks about the existence of an old Chala market that was developed by the Diwan. Traders from Tamil Nadu, Muslim families from Tengapattanam and Puvar, and Christian families settled in the vicinity of the market. Chala, with more than 60 bylanes, is linked to Valiyashala and Aryashala, making the entire area, spanning 6 km, a trading hub. About 50,000 reserved army men of the 1 lakh soldiers of Travancore stayed around the market, which provided all essentials for their needs, and thus it earned popularity. Chala was once part of Kandalur Shala, an old center of learning. The Kandalur Shiva temple still exists. The executioners of the Travancore kingdom, who hailed from the Bhimanagari village in Nagarkoil, used to offer prayers at the Karagumadan temple at Kotuval Street prior to their task.